Hello friends, this is Mr. P.S. Bidkar, Assistant Professor at Sanjay Gurat University, Kollapur. Today we are going to see the commutation circuits of SCR. In that, we are going to learn about the class D or voltage commutation of SCR. As SCR is a device which is having anode and cathode, current flows in only one direction, that is from anode to cathode. That's why if we are having DC voltage or DC source as input to the SCR capacitor, SCR requires the commutation circuit or turn off circuit. In case of class D or voltage commutation, capacitor is used to commutate the main SCR. To start the operation of the circuit, we have to fire the main SCR T1. When we fire the main SCR T1, current flows from positive plate of a battery through main SCR through resistive load and back to negative plate of a battery. So the outer circuitry is called as power circuitry, and current flows through the main SCR and resistive load. Now at the same time, capacitor is initially charged with upper plate positive and lower plate negative, and capacitor will get close path to discharge. Now capacitor will discharge from upper plate positive through main SCR through inductor through diode and back to negative plate of a capacitor. But because of this, capacitor will get charged with lower plate positive and upper plate negative. Now the polarities of the capacitor are reverse. Once the capacitor gets reverse polarities and gets the full charge, it will get open circuited and current stops flowing in the capacitor. Now this will stop current through diode and inductor also. Now current is flowing from once again DC source to main SCR resistive load and back to supply. If you want to turn off the main SCR T1, you have to turn on the auxiliary thyristor or auxiliary SCR T2. When you fire auxiliary SCR T2, the whole capacitor voltage will appear across the main SCR. As you can see, upper plate of a capacitor is negative and lower plate is positive, and main SCR's anode A will get negative voltage and cathode will get positive voltage. This will reverse bias the main SCR and whole supply current will flow through the capacitor like this. Positive plate of a supply, negative plate of a capacitor, that is upper plate, positive plate of a capacitor through auxiliary thyristor, once again through resistive load and back to supply. Now capacitor will get charged with upper plate positive and lower plate negative, and it will get charged to the DC source voltage. Once capacitor will get charged with the DC source voltage, it will once again get open circuited and current stops flowing through capacitor and auxiliary SCR and through resistive load. This will commutate the auxiliary SCR, that is T2. Like this, main thyristor T1 and auxiliary thyristor T2 both will get turned off after time T1 and after time T2. Thank you.